Minnesota Vikings signed 10 players to future contracts. Let's talk about it. Welcome back to One Bar and Lupicus Show. I am Lupicus. Minnesota Vikings signed 10 players to future contracts. We're going to go over every single one of those. Before you do, be sure to subscribe to the channel, like and comment, and become a YouTube member. That way you can get a chance at getting that beautiful John Randall helmet when we decide to give that thing away. All right, let's go over all the players the Vikings signed. This happens every year when your season's done. You sign players to futures contracts, which I think kind of makes sure no other teams who are in the playoffs can snipe them. I don't even know how those things work anymore. But let's talk about who they did sign in future contracts. Wide receiver Tristan Jackson. A lot of these names we'll talk about, you may not even remember them because they were, you know, maybe more preseason training camp names. They have all been on the practice squad all year long. Some have been up to the active roster, some have not. So Tristan Jackson, a guy who was on the active roster, I believe even had a key two-point conversion catch in the game. I can't remember which one it was. Tristan Jackson, receiver who keeps hanging on with the team, continuing to develop. Will he ever become more than a practice squad player? I don't know. I don't know, but he's still got some upside. Not much left, but a little bit. Wide receiver N'Keal Harry, the veteran, former first-round pick. If I can sign him to a future contract. Again, a guy who did see some time. I don't know if he even recorded any catches or not. Maybe one. Very few targets went his way. Running back Dwayne McBride, Debo. Again, seventh-round pick from last year's draft. Not a guy I've been a fan of. I didn't like the way he ran in the preseason. I thought he ran scared. Got a little bit better as it went on, but Dwayne McBride hanging out with the team for another year. Cornerback Jawan Williams, the veteran corner there. He spent some time with the Bills. They sniped him off a practice squad. He came back to the Vikings, and I believe he did see some snaps. Again, futures contract there. Cornerback Jalen Williams, Jay Will, actually was inserted into the lineup over Caleb Evans. Caleb Evans, I don't think the Vikings would even sign him to a futures contract right now. That's how bad he's been. But Jalen Williams, he is going to be on a futures contract with the Vikings. Linebacker Abraham Beauplan, who they just re-signed to the practice squad last week. He is also another guy who was given his contract. Tackle Coy Kronk. Remember Coy? We call him Coy Boy here at the Will Martin Lepiger Show. Just kidding. We don't even have a name for him. He is one of the names. Henry Bird, the guard. Another one of the Vikings have signed. Guard Tyrese Robinson. And here's the one. Here's the one that gets your parts tingling. Wide receiver, our boy Thayer Thomas. Return specialist, crafty route runner, sneaky quick, Thayer freaking Thomas. Cannot wait to see what he does year two in the practice squad. Hopefully works his way into a special teams role with the team in 2024 and then becomes the next Adam Thielen. We'll see. We'll see what happens. But those are your 10 players the Vikings have signed to future contracts. Let us know if any of these guys excite you or if you just screw it. Let's get rid of all of them. Let's bring in 10 new players. Is that where you are with this team? Let me know in the comments. And always remember to keep your skull in your hole.